Hello, this is the YouTube channel where we bring to life kids' invention ideas.
And this month we've sent loads of amazing kids' ideas for inventions to help people start their days.
Like an alarm clock that makes your whole house shake.
And a machine that delivers pancakes straight to your bed.
And Rosie invented a robot that does your hair.
But this month we're going to be bringing to life 9-year-old Lucas's idea for an alarm clock catapult that fires breakfast cereal.
Let's build this!
Go!
Might be quite flammable.
Yes!
Kids invent stuff.
To bring to life Lucas's invention, we're going to modify an alarm clock to automatically set off an elastic-powered catapult. And then we'll make a DIY electronic trigger so we can fire cereal to start the day. You're making me feel dizzy.
So we've built an aluminium frame for Lucas's catapult, and we've also built this little automatic trigger mechanism. So we've made our trigger mechanism out of this little solenoid, which pulls on this little sprung catch. So we can use it to release the arm of our catapult.
Here's another perfectly good thing that we've ruined. It's a bowl that now has holes in it.
Hello.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how excellent do I look in my new jumper?
Ooh.
It might be quite flammable, this jumper.
Catapult test one!
Yeah, we need some kind of rubber padding.
Problem solved.
Let's see if our little rubber stop works. That was terrifying.
This is the front panel of Lucas's serial catapult alarm clock, and it would not be an alarm clock without an actual clock. So we've got this little clock we're gonna mount on the front here. Now, this is kids invent stuff. So of course, just a normal alarm clock would not do. Oh no, we have got these fire alarms. So these are each 95 decibels. This is gonna wake you up, ready? Well, that was an anticlimax. Oh my word! That's really loud! So we're gonna mount two of those. Seriously, the alarm goes off, really loud noise, cereal everywhere.
Like this!
There's even some up my sleeve. Saving it for later. Safety first.
No pressure, Sean.
Ah!
This is stressful.
You sure it's straight, Sean?
Kind of.
I've got the best job. Just getting the cereal. There's 7 more boxes in my car.
So that Lucas's catapult can be set off when our alarm clock goes off, we've put together this little Arduino circuit board with a microphone. So what we're going to do is we're going to mount that microphone onto the little speaker part of our alarm clock, and we're going to use the sound from that alarm to trigger these relays. So these relays will turn on and off the power to our little fire alarm bells. It will turn off the power to our flashing lights on the side of the catapult, and it will allow us to trigger the release mechanism to fire the catapult. Upload! And just like that, the code will miraculously travel from the computer into the Arduino. So we've loaded our code onto the Arduino, so hopefully, if I shout very loudly into the microphone, it should trigger our little relays to light up. Let's give it a try.
Ah! Nope. Ah! It's working! Don't forget to subscribe!
They don't call it hot glue for nothing.
Sean, that glue looks hot and gluey.
My finger is burning.
Flash! Alarm!
Solenoids of the universe!
That is gonna look so good! Look at it! Do, 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 do.
Cereal.
Yes!
So if Sean's wired this up correctly, when he screams into this microphone, then it should activate the alarms, the lights.
It is going to be loud.
It's going to get loud.
Let's go. Let's yell. 3, 2, 1.
That's really
loud. It works. High five.
Yes.
So we finished building the world's first alarm clock triggered breakfast cereal firing catapult.
A massive thank you to Lucas for his incredible invention idea, and a big thank you to OKDo for supporting this challenge.
Thank you guys, and if you want to see us test out Lucas's invention by firing some breakfast cereal, then like this video and subscribe to our channel to see what happens when we test it.
See you next week.
Bye.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.